and I got two presents from my boyfriend, and I'm gonna sit here and open them in front of y'all, cause, I mean, why not? It's Valentine's Day. So, I wish everybody a happy Valentine's Day. Put a big smile on your face, cause it's Valentine's Day, duh. And it's the day of love. So, I'm about to open these real quick. Sorry, give me a sec, one sec. Sorry. So, we'll do the Amazon one first. So there's like this nice little box. It's taped. Oh my gosh. What is this? It's a rose. Oh my gosh, guys. Y'all need to look at this closer. Cause this is gorgeous. Oh, you can't even see it. Oh no, let's bring it to the light. Look at that. It is so beautiful. And it comes in a little container and everything. I love it. I love this so much. So much. Can y'all see that? It is so cute. It has like a little red ribbon. So is it? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This is so beautiful. I'm sitting there for you. I'll put it out in my room somewhere. Just gotta figure out where. Okay, on to the next one. That my wonderful boyfriend sent me. This one he sent straight from where he lives over in Japan to me. He made this. Oh, okay. I got glitter tape. Everybody be warned. I'm fixing this tape. he has a little heart on the cuff. So cute. Happy Valentine's Day. Mm-hmm. So he's walking, and he sees me, and he runs, and he runs, he trips, oh no, he jumps over, and ow, what happened? There's this cute little sparkly tape. Like, who doesn't like little sparkly tape? I love sparkle. Oh. And then he also sent me a little note. So he said, "Dear Kyla, I am so thankful to call you my girlfriend and my Valentine. I hope there will be many more years together rather than apart. Happy Valentine's Day." Makes me so happy. So that's my Valentine. Yeah. So for Valentine's Day, I got myself some real cool merch from Jake Paul. That's why. Jake Paul, you and I are from the same state, Ohio fam, and I love the merch. I love the merch. I can't wait to get Erica's hoodie, because hoodies are life. But that is about it. So I will talk to y'all later. Don't have to share with no one else. Don't keep your secrets to yourself. It's gonna suit your show and tell. To go line dancing. Let me find a good light to show you final look. So straighten my hair, and I got cute crop top jeans and a flannel on. But today has been a wonderful day. I probably will have a video of me karaokeing after this outro. But if you'd like to join my Wild Thing family, please subscribe. turn on those post notifications, like and comment. I'm about to go line dancing with my friend Steven, so I will talk to you guys later. I love you all. Good night. 1,000 miles from Hoover, we have traveled.